Hey everybody, Jason here live from WEF Tech 2018 New Orleans. I'm here with another Jason He from Virginia Tech. He's the new editor-in-chief of Water Environment Research magazine. How you doing today?
Good. How are you, Jason?
Oh, we're doing so good.
So tell me, as the new editor-in-chief, what's some of your vision and ideas for the future of the publication?
Well, I guess we all know that Water Environment Research, we also call WER, it's a journal of WEF. So my vision for WER is still going to be a WEF journal. That means we're going to serve the members of WEF. It's going to be a great venue for publishing high-quality water wastewater treatment research. So we have such a need for applied water research, and we should deliver this message to different communities. And there should be a nice bridge between especially academia and industry. I think WER can have more impact beyond the US, for instance, Europe and Asia. So WER can definitely do a good job there.
So Jason, let me ask you, what changes do you expect to come into place now?
Well, WER definitely needs to change. WER is a very historic journal, so this year is exactly 90 years anniversary. My top priority is we're going to make the submission process really fast, okay? So we're going to have a really highly efficient editorial team, and we're going to attract a lot of submissions from a wide range of researchers, not only just academic researchers, but also the industry researchers. So we definitely need the support from the community of WEF and a lot of industry applied research there.
What is something that you're most excited about the Wiley partnership with WEF?
I'm super excited. To be honest, the platform to publish a journal is critically important. And Wiley is one of the biggest and most well-known academic publisher in the world. And it's based on in the US. So we can definitely have a very close interaction, and they're going to provide a strong support and make a perfect foundation for WER. Well, I want the community to know that this is an extremely important and valuable partnership to both sides. And to WEF, now we have such a wonderful publisher and who can give us a strong support to Wiley. They can get a connection to one of the biggest water wastewater community in the world. So I think it's a mutual benefit partnership. So we want all the support from all the members, and please pay attention to this partnership, and also pay attention to our journal, Water Environment Research. Thank you very much.
Fantastic. We're very excited about this, and ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned for more here at WEF Tech 2018 from New Orleans.